Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 20 of Let's Play Spyro the Dragon, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, we made it to Nasty Nork's world, however, we couldn't get all the gems in Nork Nexus because some of the levels are actually inaccessible to us for now. Ooh, I almost fell in the water right away. That would have been pretty bad. So, we're in Nork Cove, which actually looks pretty cool. Kinda reminds me of Rusty Bucket Bay from Banjo-Kazooie, without the epic frustration. That's one way to deal with them. Some of these enemies actually remind me of Donkey Kong. You can actually take these barrels and use them against your enemies. That's actually pretty cool. That did not work. Do I actually have to charge into this one? Let's try it. Oops, missed the mark completely. What's an easy way to... Ah! Huh! Apparently the blast radius was enough. Cool. Okay, there's some TNT barrel up here as well. Along with a very tight light lock chest. I wonder what this means, dude! Well, that was an easy chest to dispose of. Beautiful. So yeah, you're gonna be dealing with barrels a lot, and some of them can be used in very ingenious ways to defeat enemies. Like so! Take that one right in the face! Yeah, you ain't living from that, let me tell ya. That is just maximum damage. Alright, so, what do we gotta find here? 400 gems and 2 dragons. What's my percentage at? 91! Oof, we're very close to not only completing the game, but getting 100% of everything. Oh, there's another chest over there. That one only had 10 gems. Seemed like a lot, but okay. Oh, come on. I gotta work my way back. Huh, I didn't even need the barrel. Let's see, how am I gonna deal with this? He's holding a TNT barrel for some stupid reason. Like, why would you hold a TNT barrel if you're not even gonna use it against me? Okay, I gotta work my way back up to those boxes. I still love doing that. Even though I've only been doing it a couple times. Latif? Wait, I saved you already!
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
Maybe he's not wearing boots at all. You ever thought of that, Spyro? Yeah, there's a ship over there, but have I explored the rest of this pier? I believe I did already. Yep, so we might as well just go on. I literally don't see anything else to look for. Except for an extra life and more rats if I need more health. Nice undies there. Who made them for you? Your mom? Your Nork mom? Do Norks breed the same way as, like, humans do? Or do they lay eggs? Makes you wonder. Then again, Lord of the Rings had, like, some kind of depiction on how orcs were born. Like, out of, like, these little towers or pits. Apparently you can breed them through the walls. Awesome. Oh, let's see another one of these chests. How am I gonna dispose of this one? Do I have to hit that barrel from a slant? I didn't think you had to do it diagonally. Nice. Yeah, you ain't bouncing back from that. Okay, just watch out for these barrels over here. Jumping over them will not get you any points. a la Donkey Kong, like the original one. Okay, so far so good. How much more do I need to find? Well, I got half the dragons. Haven't got half the gems yet, though. In due time, of course. Not that much left. Does smashing the barrel always have to go diagonally, or can you easily miss it by approaching it from the wrong angle? Seems like it's very forgiving in that regard. Maybe a little too forgiving. It's like you're trying to fail-safe it. Oh, guess I'm going this way. Like, the landscape of this level itself is amazing. I can't stress that enough. I mean, it just looks so good. Like, they put a lot of thought into all the details. Just the finer details alone make this level so much more fun. There we go. Sometimes you don't even need to engage the enemies directly. That gives me an idea. Well, that's not it. Did I actually hit the enemy? Maybe I should just do that. Oh, I hit the guy's apron, but not even the barrel. Oh, now I hit the barrel. Good. Good, good, good. There's another dragon. Thomas.
Wow. I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
More like, I never believed you would get captured twice. You got captured twice, like pretty much every dragon around this world. Are you guys stupid, or you just lack faith in me? If you believe, why would you allow yourselves to get captured again? Just go home and let me do the work. Seriously. You're just making it harder than it needs to be to 100% the game. Because I gotta do you guys, like, multiple times. And by do, I mean rescue, not... you know that. He's not that kind of dragon. Huh. Wow. That was pretty neat to put all the enemies in, like, a little chain. There is the exit, but I don't want to leave yet. It looks like I'm gonna have to go down. Okay, first let's deal with these enemies. Then I can go and deal with the, treasure. Perfect. Now, let's go deal with the treasure. Hopefully there's a lot of gems in here. Oh, that's actually a pretty nice haul. Doesn't matter what way I take. Probably doesn't. I'll end up back here anyway. Okay, something tells me I should not charge into the TNT. Because that would be stupid. I guess I can... Whoa. That works! But I took some dumb damage. Is there anything else around here? No. I mean, I got all the dragons and I need like 61 more gems. They should be easy to find. Let me go this way. And that was strictly for gems. I mean, this is a dead end. Okay, fair enough. We'll go the rest of this way, then. One more. Maybe I should just jump off. What?! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, damn, that sucks. Apparently you can't stay on the barrel. Who'd have thunk it? But it looks so stable. To some extent. Well, at least I'll get a lot of beads out of this. Okay, I gotta remember what path I need to take. It's the pink one. That one actually does look like a very tricky jump to make, though. One you can just barely pull off. You gotta do this like multiple times. So remember, you can't stay on the barrels. You'll just slide right off. I'm missing some. Like, I need another 10. Oh, they're over here! Okay! Well, problem solved! Okay, so by finishing that level, we should be able to have access to another one. And probably more gems in the Nexus. Let's see. Yep, there we go. Twilight Harbor. Oh, great. So we're gonna be dealing with sparkly vampires and crap. Oh, now we can go. Maybe I just had to, like, jump? That only gave me, like, 50 gems in the Nexus. Oh, apparently they have, like, shotguns now. Okay, now we're getting a little bit more violent. Jeez, when I was watching, like, Twilight Harbor, I didn't... Oh, they got machetes and grenades. What, are the Norks some kind of military now? What the frick? They're getting a little bit intense, don't you think? Like, seriously, now we got, like, shotguns, machetes, hand grenades. Okay, they're really throwing it against us here, literally. 400 gems and 2 dragons. Okay, same as before. Jeez Louise, I mean... they're just throwing the weaponry at us. Let me go this way first. I could have missed some gems easily. Okay, you can dash into the shotgun freaks, that's good. Can't believe I actually uttered that in a Spyro game, like, dash into the shotgun freaks. Oh, they have machine guns, too! Or maybe that was the shotguns. Maybe they were just all machine guns, perhaps? I don't know. Kristen will be just seeing BFG 9000s and rocket launchers. Nope, they got like different hats. I mean, seriously, they look like Yugoslavian commandos. What the hell's going on? Oh, this is practically the same weapon. They just wear like different hats to bolster their size. Well, I do need some butterflies, so I'll definitely take them. Cosmos, I saved you again.
Thank you for releasing me.
Again! Okay, that did not work according to plan. Okay, how the hell am I gonna get that chest out? I don't literally have to use that grenade freak, do I? No, I think there's a bottle rocket on top of that. I would not be surprised. Seriously, these enemies are actually very hard to avoid. Especially when they're already firing. Okay, you can't dash into those because they got, like, the Kevlar armor. Fair enough. That explains the difference. Like the smaller ones, you can dash into, I betcha. Due to lack of armor. Or lack of quality armor. Some of those actually look human rather than orcish. Like the machete freaks or the grenade freaks? Is this what I want to do? Well, not really. actually want to turn it back. Someone tells me I'm going to need that bridge up. Yeah, of course. Damn, McClane's got kidnapped
again.
Be on
the lookout for Nort Commando, Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
They are on the lookout for you, Spyro. Okay, we took out the big commando. That should make things a little bit easier to explore. And let's see. Yep, you die now. If that's a human, it's got a very ugly mouth. How'd I miss that? Okay, this is a pretty big ass room. I don't want to deal with the super jump yet. I usually like to save that part for last because you know how much I hate that. Unless it's like a point of no return. Damn it. Jump over one hail of bullets, which is ironically triangles, just to get hit by another. Perfect. Okay, still could be a little bit better. Damn it, nope! Oh, you almost shot me like right into my death. Okay, well, there's the exit, but at least I cleared out most of the enemies. So that's good for us, I guess. Use a little bit more health. I guess I have to turn around because I can't think of anywhere else I can jump. Yep, I'm gonna have to backtrack completely. Raise the bridge, do that jump, hope for the best, prepare for the worst. That's all. And I already saved all the dragons, or both the dragons. 119 more gems. That should not be trouble, I hope. Oh, I missed that chest! Two chests, actually. Is there something else over here that I missed? I went that way, but I didn't go this way. And now I see why. There was practically only just a chest full of gems. Okay, I'm probably gonna need this bridge up. Jeez, I almost walked right off! So, guess we might as well do this now. Did I get him right in the head? I think I did. Awesome. Yep, I gotta get rid of you right now. Okay, I can finally land on that. That's pretty much my primary focus. Wait a minute. Okay, now I get it, now I get it. Huh, there was a one-up over there that I missed. Now I have a firm understanding of what needs to be done. I actually gotta hold on to a supercharge until I run into that chest. Oh, you're not gonna make it easy for me, game. Hopefully I can pull this off on the first try. Or the second. Or the fifth. Oh, okay. Maybe I gotta maintain a glide? Because I can't really jump while I'm doing the supercharge. But if I maintain a glide, that means I can't really hold on to the jump. I mean, hold on to the dash. There has to be an easier way to do this. Maybe! Wait, it is doable! Oh, don't tell me I actually lost momentum. Wait. Do I actually have to put the bridge down? And then just dash around this? Yeah, I think I do have to put the bridge down. Yep, okay, that's what we have to do. Oof, that's gonna be a difficult course. You actually gotta pick a side. Oh, good luck! I'm gonna need it. I made it! Yep. Okay, perfect. Hopefully that's all the gems. Yes, good. Okay, now we can leave. No shame whatsoever. Alright, I mean, look at all we've done so far. I'm actually very impressed with the amount of progress we made. So I'm not gonna worry about that one op up there. I mean, I don't really need it. This music is okay, but it's not the best track. It's hard to top Lofty Castle, for sure. Okay, I wonder what the next level's gonna be. They don't really seem that long in all likelihood, because, I mean, yeah, there's a nice influx of gems, but there's very few dragons. Okay, now this level's available to us. Nasty Nork already? Huh. We're at the boss level already. Wait. All the gems! Well, there's still one dragon, but I don't see it anywhere. Okay, so I'm gonna stop the video right here, and then the next part, we're gonna take down Nasty Nork. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for watching. Ew, gross.